An Israeli airstrike hit a school in Gaza today, killing at least 10 people, including children, and wounding 35 others. The U.S. and United Nations immediately condemned the attack. It is the second Israeli strike on a school in less than a week where civilians had gone to seek shelter. Elsewhere in Gaza, Israel began pulling back most of its troops on the ground as the country said it was close to completing its mission.